Wow. Coming backwards, buddy. Everything work? Morning, everybody. Behaving. So nobody, okay, anybody bother to watch Snowman last night? We've been turning him back on lately for your entertainment viewing. Things apparently have gotten out of hand. How much do you think one coffee and two donuts cost this morning? Thank you. morning's two donuts and coffee cost $6.20. Each donut was $1.79. I can't believe that. Who pays $1.79 for one stinking donut? I had no idea that's what this thing cost. That was like just really wild. I don't know, in my book, you used to be able to get a dozen donuts for $5. Now you can't even get two for $5. Have to enjoy every morsel. So we got until midnight to get this trailer to Cowpens. Thank you. Wednesday. Wacky Wednesday. our clock.
Okay, so is the microphone horrible? Do we need to go the rest of the day without a broadcast? Do we throw the microphone out the window? What are we doing? Looks like we're back to the fight of some people want to hear only me and not hear one lick of a moving vehicle. And others like the sound of the background noise. We're in a truck moving 65 miles down the highway. You're gonna hear some sound. A lot of times people holler that I got the window open. I'm sorry that you hear that the window is open. You're gonna hear the air keeping the phone cool. What do I do? How do I make everybody happy? What do I do? We could rig it so that I wear the microphone and stick the microphone to my goatee where you only hear me breathe and never any other sound outside. Or what? What do we do? This ain't gonna be perfect. We're not in a sound studio. I don't know how to make y'all happy or think we're a worthwhile stream or nothing. We could go by lapel, but then you won't hear noise, road noise. Well, the camera is inside the windshield. The microphone is on the dash. You're gonna hear outside noise. We just plugged and unplugged the microphone and everything else. Everything seemed connected okay. Is the audio better now? But remember, we are stopped. So, and what's weird, some people say I sound okay, and other people say they can't hear me at all. If we have one microphone on one stream, how do I fix that? Normally we don't talk a lot. I definitely don't want to be one of these people that talk 12 hours a day. You know what I mean? So is this better? Is the microphone working now or no? Okay, maybe, I don't know why, but maybe the microphone wasn't connected properly. Maybe something wiggled. So we're better now? Right. You know, that's one thing we don't want to do, is put out a subpar broadcast. I know some people want the background noise, and other people want to hear me in a sound studio with not an inkling of an outside noise. I personally don't think that's the way to go. I think some of the road noise adds to it, the engine sounds and all that. I'd run this stop sign, but then I'd get in trouble because the camera catches the red lights and the stop signs and all that. I do believe we'll have better control over the audio once we go to our multicam system, but until I get that going, we're kind of stuck with a simple microphone. By the way, we are in Georgia now. love all the pine trees. Thank you. it going to be? NASCAR kids. beside me and demand I move over. Never mind the traffic on my left.
Station coming up.
truck must enter weigh station. Sure enough, they're calling everybody in.